Okay, so no Indian winner, but Richard Karlberg is quite a deserving champion of the Sail Open. The 23-year-old Swede is an Asian Tour rookie who's won in just his second attempt, and that too with a four-day total of 20 under par.
Lucky for me that we kept that tradition up.
And what is that tradition, you may ask? Well, an Indian has finished runners-up for 3 years in a row. This year, it was Shiv Kapoor who followed up his 63 on day 3 with a disappointing 1-under on day 4.
It's a bit of a boost for me, but like I said, at the end of the day, you know, second place is the first loser, so obviously I'm disappointed. You know, you never play for second, you want to win, but all in all, you know, at least I contended and I'm getting close, and hopefully
be broken next year.
That's my promise, all right?
So while the runners-up jinx continues at the Sail Open with Shiv Kapoor finishing second, well, you certainly can't deny that it's been a happy hunting ground for the Indians, with as many as 7 Indians finishing in the top 10. In New Delhi, Disha Chopra, NDTV. 2bar.com.